This is the walk to the sneaky way, kind of. So you did everything everyone asked you to do. If you would get to know me, I wouldn't be a mystery. This is probably why. There's some stuff on the table. You want to preserve mana here because you don't have your stuff yet. Health is something about Slackjaw, which is bullshit because he's totally stealing my shine. How you take out the two above is up to you. I chose to possess one of them and lead him down steps so I could choke him in private, then blink going up. Allow them to attack you, get your mana back, and heal with the food lying around. There is a rune in this area. There's two weepers. Did you make it across the bar?
Come back here. Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops. All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market. He can't get through the rail station without the key. This one is resourceful. You'll find a way.